A terrifying tale for the newest baby at the Wildlife West Nature Park in Edgewood. This is Barbie. She is a North American porcupine whose mother was hit by a car and killed while her mother was pregnant with her 8 weeks ago. An alert passerby rescued the unborn Barbie on the road, taking her to a rehab center in Lubbock, Texas, where she was nurtured enough to be moved to her new home right here in New Mexico. Visitors can now see Barbie at her newly constructed habitat at the Edgewood Nature Park.